to make a signature in SOGO. It's pretty easy. You go here to preferences and to IMAP accounts, and down here is signature. You click on that one and here you can change it to whatever you want. And just remember then to press OK and save and close, and the next time write a message, your signature will come here at the bottom.